It's a crucial bottom-of-the-table game now at home to Watford.
Mackenzie, another chance for the cross. Lee! Oh, what a nice goal! Robert Lee, what a fine effort! The cross came back in from Mackenzie. Lee hit it so well, and Charlton Athletic go into the lead. But what a fine goal by Robert Lee. James takes the free kick. Oh, it's touched on. This could be dangerous. Gavin gets the crossover. Comes down for Wilkinson, and the equaliser for Watford. Paul Wilkinson. So Watford it is who have the corner. Gavin takes it. Away by Lee, but it's straight to Gavin, who can hit it in again. And it's number two, and it's Paul Wilkinson again.
Back on the bottom with 11 league games played, only one victory, and now three successive away matches to come.